Hello friends, welcome back to our English class. So today we are going to solve the grammar part of the lesson called The Story of Pearl. So we have finished this lesson, and not only the lesson, we have also finished the question answer and this part of the exercise. So today we are moving to the grammar part. So in grammar we are going to learn about types of adjectives. Can you tell me what are adjectives? Adjective is a word that describes a noun. What is a noun? Noun is a name of a person, place, animal or a thing. So the words which describes noun are called as what? Adjectives. For example, colorful butterfly. It is a colorful butterfly. What kind of a butterfly it is? Butterfly is a noun. So what kind of a butterfly it is? It is colorful. So colorful is the word that describes this noun. So it is adjective. So there are some types of adjectives. Those are adjectives of quality are called as descriptive adjectives. They tell what kind of a noun. Cool breeze. Adjectives of quantity are called quantitative adjectives. They tell how many of a noun. One or several. Adjectives which say which ones are called as demonstrative objectives. So see here, adjectives of quality. The adjectives which describes the quality are called as descriptive objectives. Like what kind of a breeze? Cool breeze. So it is telling the quality of a breeze. Adjectives of quality are called as what? Descriptive adjectives. They tell what kind of a noun. They tell what kind of a thing it is, what kind of a person it is, what kind of an animal it is, or what kind of a, in general, thing it is. Adjectives of quantity are called as quantitative adjectives. They tell how many of a noun. They tell how many of a noun are there, how many people are there, how many things are there, how many places are there, how many animals are there. So they tell us about quantity. Quantities of what? Noun. One thing, many things, several things, like that. Adjectives which say which ones are called as demonstrative adjectives. Like this, that, these, those. This pencil, that pencil, these pencils, those pencils. This thing, that thing, these things, those things. So they tell us what? They tell us which ones are called which ones. They tell us which ones. Which pencil? This pencil. Which flower? This flower. That flower. These flowers. Those flowers. So these are types of adjectives. Descriptive, quantitative, and what? Demonstrative. Descriptives tell us what kind and qualities. Quantitative tell us about quantity and how many. Demonstrative tell which ones. These, that, this, that, these, those. So pick out the adjectives from each sentence. Ask questions what kind of, how many, which ones. Write them in a proper column. So see here, on a bright spring morning, five friends decided to stop by this brew. So here, adjective of quality. This on a bright spring morning. Which spring morning? Bright. Bright is telling about quality. Then five friends. How many friends? Five friends. Here, five is an, here quantitative adjective which tells us about quantity. And then see here, demonstrative adjective is this brook. Which brook? This brook. So this is demonstrative. They watched the fluffy white clouds gliding through the clear blue sky. So here, quality of clouds is fluffy white. And what kind of a sky? Clear. Blue is also adjective here. Then there are no quantitative adjective and no demonstrative adjectives are there. There were at least four thick clouds hovering above the beautiful hills. There were at least four thick clouds. How many clouds? Four. What kind of clouds? Thick. Quality. Hovering above the beautiful hills. What kind of a hills? Beautiful hills. Those clouds looked like animals moving in the sky. So here, those is what? Demonstrative adjective. So write the proper adjective from box for the proper nouns given below. India, Indian. Africa, African. Italy, Italian. Georgia, Georgian. China, Chinese. Iran, Iranian. Russia, Russian. Germany, German. Mexico, Mexican. Hawaii, Hawaiian. America, American. Japan, Japanese. Underline the proper adjectives. Draw an arrow from the adjectives to the noun. One example has been done for you. The French fries did not originate in France. So we need to underline the proper adjective, and then we need to make an arrow from adjectives to the nouns. So adjectives which describes these nouns, we need to underline them. So one example has been done for us. The French fries did not originate in France. So what kind of fries? French fries. What kind of fries? Which word is describing fries? French. French is the word which describing this noun called fries. So French is here adjective, and fries here is noun. Fish is a major attraction in Bengali cuisines. What kind of cuisines? Bengali. So Bengali is adjective here, cuisine is noun. Is everyone in America an American citizen? What kind of citizen? American. American is adjective, citizen is noun. Kashmiri handicrafts reflects the beauty of Kashmir. Kashmir is adjective, handicrafts noun. The Victorian era was fascinating. What kind of era? Victorian era. Victorian adjectives, era noun. Buddhist monks live in the monasteries. What kind of monks? Buddhist. Are Japanese goods really good? Goods, noun. Japanese is the word which describing the goods is adjective. I enjoyed the Goan fish curry. What kind of fish curry? Goan. Goan is what? Adjective here. Fish is noun. Now let's learn more about adjectives types. Attribute and predicative adjectives. An adjective that comes before the word is described is called as attribute adjective. An adjective that comes before the word it describes, that noun, is called as attributive adjective. See here, this is red rose. Red is the word that describes or comes before the word it describes. Rose is noun here. It comes before what? Red word comes before the word that it is describing. Red jo word hai, ye uske us word ke pehle aata hai jise wo describe kar raha hai. So here, see here, ये जो red word है ये किसे describe कर रहा है? Rose को. तो ये rose से पहले अगर आता है तो हम इसे attribute adjective कहते हैं. Another example is she is a good girl. She is good girl. Here good word is describing girl and it comes before the noun. So it is attributive adjective. An adjective which comes after a linking verb and describes the subject of the sentence is called as predicative adjectives. The bag is heavy. Heavy is an adjective, but it comes after linking verb. This comes after linking verb. Which is a linking verb here? Is. Is a linking verb here. So these adjectives come after the linking verb, not before the word it is describing. So it comes after the linking verb, so we call it as predicative adjectives. More examples are rose is red, the girl is smart. Okay, now let's see some exercise related to these adjective types. Pick out adjectives from each sentence, underline the attribute adjectives and circle the predicative adjective. One example has been done for you. So kids, I have circled these predicative adjectives here and underlined the attributive adjectives. So you can see the answers here. Now next one is read each set of sentences, write the missing nouns and adjectives in the sentences on the right. Note the two headings. So here the sentences are of adjectives, whereas adjectives used attributively. These are the sentences where adjectives are used as predicative adjectives. That was an exciting match. The match seemed exciting. The teams played a superb game. The game looked superb. Both teams made high score. The score remained same. The excited crowd cheered noisily. The crowd appeared excited and cheered noisily. Combine the adjectives and the nouns from the two boxes. Complete the sentences sensibly. The farmers prayed for heavy rains. This dress needs to be discarded. She narrated interesting incident to me. Those flowers should be placed in vase. The thieves ran away with 20 laptops. Read each sentence carefully. Okay, so this was all about today's grammar class. So we have finished this lesson called The Story of Pearls. I hope you have learned it, enjoyed it, and you are studying well also. So in next class, we are going to learn a new poem. So till then, what you need to do, you need to study well. You need to write down the exercise in your textbook and notebook. So we will meet in next class. Till then, take care.